Gathered here today to lay to rest the daughter of Nicholas and Linda. Her death marks the end of a long, painful journey for this family. Theirs has been an almighty trial, but the power and the glory of God was with them, and they have prevailed. No more shall this treacherous girl threaten the faith of this community. Her penance shall be served in hell, as it is on earth. God's rule is just. Go home and stay strong in your faith. Your trial shall soon pass.
Thank you, Father. Janie, put on the kettle. Stay strong in your faith. Drink your tea.
May I go?
How much longer, Nicholas?
Not long now.